Extra cash? Not bad. I can play a few more rounds with this. I'm taking all of it. Are you paying me just to stand here? I can play a few more rounds with this. Thank you. I'm taking all of it. Thank you.
again.
Extra cash? Not bad. Huh! I can play a few more rounds with this. Taking all of it. Huh? can play a few more rounds with this. Extra cash? Not bad. Ha!
no mercy. I'm taking all of it. I can play a few more rounds with this. I'm taking all of it. I can play a few more rounds with this.
From?
I'm here to see Mr. Kim on High Cross's order.
You're a High Cross envoy? You don't look it. Not everyone can see Mr. Kim whenever they want. I see. I won't ask anything that I shouldn't.
This is the person that meddled with our business.
Yes, sir!
The hyenas. Follow me. We should be safe here. I'm sorry to drag you into this. They occupied this place about 2 weeks ago. We have to pay them if we want to go through here. Group of crooks they are. I wonder when Mr. Kim will take care of the trouble. Oh, that's the entrance to the mines.
Gus?
Don't remind me. I ran into the hyena.
I did.
Cone is a good man, and that wasn't directed to you. Given our current situation, everyone's in a bad mood. I'll take you to see Giggs. We need to go through him if we want to see Mr. Kim. No one likes him, but he's Mr. Kim's nephew. You know what I mean?
We're people too! We have rights!
Nonsense! My uncle is working on it. Now get back to work!
Don't my uncle me. You're all talk.
Why don't you go back with your tail between your legs and tell Kim that there's no deal if he can't cure us?
Yes, go back!
Ha! Strike! 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 Strike!
You know, if shouting, see the guy besieged by people. However.
Excuse me, but what?
You must not be from here. You should leave. There's. Everyone is spooked. And we saw those people fall ill, yet, Mr. Kim.
Said you could get up here? Hi, Kroos.
What?
I heard the hyenas took your medicine?
Yes. My uncle spent a lot. See that passage? We use that for delivery. The hyenas set up a checkpoint. That's probably where they stashed the medicine they stole.
Nope.
I've brought the medicines back.
Yes, it is! You're a godsend. I can't. Please, pass the drug out and make the crowd go away.
Thank you.
What did you just give them, special?
Giggs said it's the special drug developed.
Thank you. I hope they'll get. Sick ones have already taken the meds. Can we stop this now?
That's right. I already sent someone to distribute the meds. Why aren't you going back to work?
It's not enough. What about those of us that didn't get it?
Don't worry. We'll get more. Keep doing this, and I'll get my uncle to cut your pay.
Never mind. I guess I'll trust you one last time.
Final.
Now will you take me to-
Follow me. You. But before-
What is it?
You said Hycros sent-
No. I'm here to ask for Mr. Kim's-
Thank you for your help. They've been at this for days. Bunch of ungrateful miners. Did they forget who gave them their jobs? If it weren't for my uncle, this place would still be a dump. Yes, it's hard work out here, but we pay them handsomely, and there's plenty of people that want to work here. They're lucky to be working here. Lucky! You know what I'm saying? I mean, just look at them. They'll keep complaining, but they stop the moment you threaten them with firings. This is it. Wait here while I report to him. And we took back the hijacked medicine, too.
Good work, Giggs. Send the envoy in. Esteemed agent, thank you. It is a severe outbreak. I'm doing it, but the production...
Kim, the hyenas are attacking us and we need help.
Safe here now.
Thank you for the help, Special Agent. But we have to...
Ha!
Well done, Special Agent Irvin, keeper of the upper mines. Has we lost comp?
Quickly, take this crate back and you'll be rewarded.
Again, one day you'll pay for all this.
Thank you for your...
Mr. Kim sent me.
Yes.
Been recall.
Thank you. But the control for. Would you mind?
Looks like you're sick too.
The issue at the transfer station has been resolved.
Thank you for your help.
Mr. Kim.